saw something. Seen anything?
This is probably a waste of time.
Just keep your eyes open. The fuck was that?
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Sure. Let's take a look.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
find those raiders?
Yeah, I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
What was the Quincy Massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. We were the only a few of us. We never...
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know what makes you think that.
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart, because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back, and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
No, I'm not your savior. I have my own problems to deal with.
I get it. You can't take care of other people's problems when you're still overwhelmed by your own. But one day, I hope you change your mind and accept my proposal. The Commonwealth needs you.
That was some luck.
Excuse me.
Hey there. Nice dog. Oh, but he looks lonely. Don't you think he could use a playmate?
Why are you selling her?
Oh, I don't want to. But I love dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them and sell them. I'm always blue for weeks after I sell one. But then I get myself a new puppy and start all over again.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living, but I always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though, if you change your mind.
Thank you.
new here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Sounds good.
How is the trade with Diamond City?
Good. When my husband actually gets around to doing it. That is, if no one raids the farm first. Why do you think I'm selling ammo and meds? You can't protect yourself? The Commonwealth will swallow you right up.
Can't say I've been to Diamond City yet.
Biggest city in the Commonwealth. Anything you need, anything you want to know, that's the place to start.
I don't think so.
Great. Maybe next time you can get right to the point instead of wasting my time.
Hi.
I take it you want to trade?
Don't need anything today.
Let me know if you change your mind.
Shoot him! Shoot him all!
Nothing there now.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.